Consider again this image of a teacher showing what appears to be 6- and 7-year-old girls how to use a condom. Who will this 7-year-old be using a condom with? When you consider that the PhDs who have designed these programs openly support the pedophile philosophy, we can only wonder, is sex education really intended to protect America's children, or to condition them for seduction at the hands of a child molester?